comes one of Bianca's opponents tonight in the mixed tag team match that'll kick off Friday Night SmackDown. Seth Rollins all smiles as he celebrates finally getting the albatross off his back at Hell in a Cell, defeating Cesaro.
Yeah, the first time he got a fair shot at Cesaro after all the predicaments he was put through the last couple months. Seth Rollins is back. All the way back. By the way, if that wicked witch of the West wasn't dead, those flames from burning it down, Seth Rollins would have killed him.
Yes! Yes, a night for celebrating out here with the SmackDown!